I'm doing early stream because tomorrow I have 12-hour stream and I want to be I don't want to be tired, you know. So yeah, I'm excited for this stream, actually really excited.
Getting ready for the early cooking stream. It's light outside. I mean, it's like soon to be 3 p.m. Guys, this is me going to the So cream cheese, chicken, adding some chicken with tomatoes. I have some salad with cabbage here. Let's say it is, yeah. This is really simple wrap. I'm not gonna add too much stuff because I don't, because I have like small tortillas. Ooh, a little bit too much. It's also a spice. So. Thank you for watching my vlogs. Who is that cute and radiant girl? Not in Valorant though. Oh my god. Hello troll. It's me, Jessa. That looks beautiful. Store at almost 8 and it's really cold outside, so I don't have gloves though, but I'm gonna keep my hands in the pockets. Yeah, I need to rush because the stores are only open till 8:30, so I need to, yeah. I'm gonna go by foot, by the way, because I don't want to go with a car. It doesn't really make sense because I have to walk to the car. Just go, bye. Guys, I have everything ready for lasagna. That was 3.5 hours. I effed up so bad. So I went by foot to the store. It's like, I think it's like a little bit less than a kilometer. Oh, rookie on the bed. I effed up so bad because I forgot a mask and I was already like almost at the store, which is a little bit less than a kilometer away from here. It wouldn't be a problem, but the store was only open for another 30 minutes. So I had to go back and again back. And then I was like, you know, I'm gonna go to my car, which was totally on the different spot than my apartment. And different spot is the store. And I was like, I'm gonna go in my car because I'm running out of time and I have a mask in my car. Come to my car totally frozen because it's fucking freezing outside and I don't have ventilation still. So yeah, that was not possible. And I just took a mask and I googled another store that is close to me and it was open like 30 minutes more. So I was like, okay, good. I'm gonna go to that store even though it was not my first pick, but it's okay. So I wasted like 1 hour. I mean, I don't want to say wasted because I was walking, you know, it was a good workout for me and I got what I needed for my lasagna. So yeah, I'm ready for tomorrow. I still need to tidy my room. I need to prepare stuff. And yeah, Rookie just came. He's cozy in the blankie. He's cozy with double blankets. He was really thirsty. He drank a lot of water, probably because like it's really cold outside. It's frozen, so he doesn't have anything to drink. He's sleepy. Yesterday he slept like 9 hours. Around this time he came and then he slept till 4, I think. You good boy. I'm actually leaving like the spices and everything here. Also this I'm gonna leave here because tomorrow first thing is gonna be lasagna. Good morning, another sunny day, and today is 12-hour stream, so it's 9:20. So I need to get up, wash my hair, get ready, get room ready. It's a little bit messy because I have so many stuff here. But yeah, look at my tripod. Usually I have this camera on this thingy behind the radiator, the drawers. But since I'm using it as a kitchen stove and also sculpturing table, I'm using that as a tripod. This is like a blanket basket, but all the blankets are here because Rookie was here yesterday, so okay, let's just get up and get ready.
Just came out of shower, washed my hair, and now it's time to give my face a little bit of a mask. Maya's been telling me to use this mask. She gave me 3 masks, and I also have this massager that I never used before, because I don't take care of my skin at all. So Maya said I need to pamper myself. I was supposed to do it yesterday before bed, but I was too tired, and I also had a lot of stuff to do for the stream today. So yeah, it's been a busy week. This one is Tea Tree Essential Blemish Control Mask. Calming, balancing, pore tightening. Yes, tightening. Tightening. Who doesn't want to be tight? It's a sheet mask. Shit mask. No, I'm just kidding. It means it's on a sheet. It's not like... You know what I mean, bitches. You know what I mean? She ordered those masks from America. Because they're apparently really good. You can get it here, so she paid. They're not expensive, but she paid a lot for, you know, I don't know how to say in English, but Sarina. Oh, it's so cold. Oof. I mean, it's good, but it's cold. It's good for the face. The mask is cold. It's funny how it's so cold, because, like, it's been in my room. Imagine having it in the fridge. Okay, so when I remove it, I just leave it on. And I'm gonna use a massager, so I'll see you later. Okay, I can remove my masks now. My mask now. I blow dried my hair like more than halfway, so I like to use the rest on my neck. I don't know if you guys care, but maybe you do. Neck and cleavage. A lot of moisture in this. So windy outside. It's a beautiful day, but it's cold but windy, so I don't even mind like spending the whole day in my room, because it looks good, but it's not. This feels so good. I looked at a video and it says like to push up. Cannot go down. Look at this pimple. Disastrous. My eyebrows grew back quite well. I've been not plucking it anymore. Used to pluck it unconsciously for some reason. Since I was a student, and it was really annoying because I have really thick and dark brows, like they would need a lot of work, but back in the days I did a lot of plucking, yeah. Weird stuff. So I'm gonna blow dry my hair and then apply some makeup, and yeah. It's already 11, it's going so fast, so bye bye.
Rookie, you came to my 12-hour stream! Yes, you're like, I'm not missing this, I'm a star of the show, ain't no missing your 12-hour stream. Oh, big boy, she's a big boy, big boy, right? Sorry for calling you a cow the other day, you just are, like, you're fat. I saw your old picture, you were so skinny, you were like a model. Look at you now, I like you, you know, I'm not trying to shame you here, just... Not sure if that's healthy, no? You slept here the whole night and now you're gonna sleep again? Okay.
Just gonna squish it a bit. Ooh. This is gonna be my last one, and it's a big one. It's a thick one. Ooh. I think I should add like bechamel on top. I think that's how they do it, right? Never use bechamel, honestly. I'm not gonna eat the whole thing, but it doesn't look that appealing. It did a little bit of burning, but it's cheese, probably. It looks worse on camera, actually.
but this is gonna be yummy. I'm gonna cut it.
I need to mix it so there's not gonna be bubbles. Air bubbles. Ooh, it's warm! What is this color? It's just... I might just use my own colors, honestly. What do you mean? What do you mean? Okay. Woohoo! More! I thought this was gonna go, you know? But first I need to cut clay. Almost a wrist size. I mean, wrist is bigger, it's just like, you know, not like kitty, but not kitten, but not adult cat. Guys, say hi to the vlog. It's been 1 hour. I mean, I have 1 hour and 51 minutes left. This is my screen. I have my cats here so I can sculpture a cat. This is my chat. Guys, smile. You blink? No! Hello, vlog. Hello. Hello, YouTube! Oh my gosh, you're famous! Oh my gosh, oh my god, you guys are famous! There's no way, you made it, guys! Hey, look, mom, I made it! Hi, okay, so, last 2 hours, I'm kinda sad it's going to an end, honestly. Maybe I can do 16-hour stream, I'm just kidding. Okay, bye, vlog. It's been an amazing day. I feel a little bit emotional because it's over, but I had a lot of time. I want to say a special thanks for people who stay here for the whole day, or at least like most of the time. Thank you for gifted subs, Phoenix, and Altrix already said to him, but he went off. Thank you for all the chats, okay? Why am I crying? What is wrong with me? What is wrong with me? I'm so stupid. Okay, let's just ignore my tears. Spina, that was one heck of a 12-hour stream. Best one ever. I'm so glad I got to be part of it. Stop it. You're an amazing streamer. Thank you. I'm not crying. You are. It's the onions from lasagna, guys. It's the onions from lasagna. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Goodbye, guys. Fuck off. Just kidding. Just kidding. Cheers, guys. We did it. Look, we did it. Oh, oh shit. We did it. We did it. Oh my god. I'm not crying, guys. It's just onions, you know? You're so sweet. No, you guys are sweet for being here with me. I had so much fun, I just don't want to finish this. It's been such a good vibes, I don't just don't want to end it. Oh, I'm not a crybaby. You are. I finished 12-hour stream, now I really feel the tiredness. But I still want to clean, like, semi-clean the place before I go to sleep. I'm speechless, like, I don't even know what to say. Thank you so much, guys, it's been so fun and... I know I always say this, but like today I had like genuine 12-hour good vibes feelings. Like I never thought this could happen, but it did. And I appreciate you guys, you know who you are, who stay there for a lot of time. Even if you couldn't like understand, and I'm thankful you even stopped by and you were a part of it. So I can't really talk anymore. My throat actually hurts. So yeah, thank you so much. I'll go wash this face off. Get some water, maybe just tidy at least a clay or something, I don't know, and then go to sleep.
I cleaned my room. Maybe it doesn't look like it, but it was so messy. So I have some trash here, clay here. My green tea is ready for the morning. My makeup is ready because Oh, do you see me? Yeah. Sorry, I look scuffed. It's 10 p.m. I mean, 10 a.m. Fuck. It's 10 a.m. I woke up at 9. Pretty impressive. And now I'm gonna get ready and go to the coast. Where I'm gonna do in real life, it's like 1 hour, 15 minutes drive to the coast, or maybe more, not sure. Yeah, where I'm gonna do my stream. See you there. Okay, I am ready for this leftover lasagna, and then we go to Lake Blade for the stream. I knew I was gonna do it in real life, but I didn't know if I wanna go to the coast or Blade, but then I decided Blade because it's closer, and I'll choose coast next time when I have more time. It's 2 and I need 30 minutes till there, so. This is my second time this year being here in the winter, which is crazy. I've never been in winter here. Asians, of course, yeah. It's too many people in summer, like it's not that enjoyable. People also swim in the lake. By the way, there's a castle. It's so funny because I don't care because I pretend I'm a tourist. So there's a castle.
Hello, Palipa.
Oh, lol. He thought I was taking a picture and he said this one is gonna be beautiful.
Yeah. Hello. Yeah.
My lovely dwarfs, how you doing, guys?
I can show you guys. I have pants on. I can show you the like the whole dress. That was a Snow White dance, guys.
That's okay. Let's take a bite, guys.
Didn't get any jam, so I just licked it out.
And I finished my Snow White stream. Successful stream. I cried because we had some emotional topics, but I'm happy I can open up to you guys and you don't judge me and you support me and you are nice to me. So yeah, I go to sleep happy. I mean, first I need to take this off and everything, but yeah, thank you so much for the support. I'll film much more in the next few days.